Hey, you work at the dock?
No. There's some freaks who hang out down there. I need to talk to them about my niece. She hasn't been home in 3 days. Have you heard of the Lost? They're a biker gang.
Oh, yeah. Them punks is like weeds, man. Can't seem to get rid of them. You should watch yourself, man. They nasty.
They're cowards. You stand up to them, you look them in the eye, you see who they really are. Bunch of scared kids. Never had any friends in school, living out some homoerotic fantasy. A few tattoos, a leather jacket, and a bandana don't make you tough. I've worked construction my whole life. Guys who don't need to act tough because they are. Not dressing up like some girly glam rock reject. And even the few that did, it was on the weekends on their own time. Nah, young thugs these days, they're all mouth and nothing to back it up. They don't scare me. I just want to find out where Kelly is. Ever since my sister's loser husband ran out on her, I've been like a father to her. And I know I'm strict. You have to be these days. The world we live in. See, you're a decent kid, working an honest job for an honest dollar. That's all I want for her.
Man, believe me, even this job don't make me an honest dollar half the time. I bought a cab company with a client list of lunatics.
I wish she never met those damn bikers. She's always been easily led astray. Okay, we're nearly there. Here, take this gun.
Hey, what? And you said you just wanted to talk to them.
Worst case scenario, something goes wrong. I thought you'd be okay with it.
Why? Because I'm a young black man from Chamberlain Hill? Is this why you asked for me?
You're not okay with it?
Yeah, I'm cool with it. That's not the point.
It's just a precaution.
He looks really pissed. I want to see this.
Not this guy again.
Hey! Where's my niece, you punks? Where's Kelly? I know you got her!
I told you, don't worry about Kelly. She loves us. Some nights, she loves us all at the same time.
Fuck you! Well, you think I'm scared of you? You think you're gangsters? Tell me where she is or I'll shoot!
Oh, shit.
That was a dumb move. Here, take some money, please. Now we better clear out before the cops show up.
Suspect. Please report an air unit down near, Sandy Shores airstrip. Citizens report a vehicle explosion close to, Sandy Shores airstrip.
Yeah.